Howdy, neighbor, howdy, get out and come out here. We'll make a bowl of gravy and stop your biscuits in. Buy a pot of coffee and bake a big fan in. Hook enough country hand to beat 100 men.
In color, it's the Porter Wagoner Show, starring Porter Wagoner and the Wagon Masters with Speck Rhodes and Dolly Parton. Special guest, George Jones, bringing you your favorite songs and stars of the grand old Opry.
We're so glad to see you, been wondering how you've been. Everybody's feeling fine, so let the fun begin.
No, I'm not going to. Hey, I got an uncle that drinks an awful lot, and we were awful worried about him.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he came in the other night, and he was something fierce. Had a new kind of drink.
What was it called?
Old card table.
Old card table?
One drink, Hoss, and it'll fold your legs every time, I guarantee. Here's something that'll really get you on down the road, though. Yeah, here's Porter. Porter?
Wish that I was on old Rocky Top, down in the Tennessee hills. Smoke on Rocky Top, ain't no telephone bill. Once I had a girl on Rocky Top, half bear, the other half cat. Wild as a mink, but sweet as soda pop, and I still dream about that. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Once two strangers climbed old Rocky Top, looking for a moonshine still. Strangers ain't come down from Rocky Top, I reckon they never will. Corn won't grow at all on Rocky Top, the ground's too rocky by far. That's why all the squirrels on Rocky Top get their corn from a jar. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. I've had years of cramped up city life, tramping like a duck in a pen. All that I can say is a pity life can't be simple again. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Yeah, oh, Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Thank you a whole lot and a great big welcome to the show. I think you'll be happy that you joined us today because we've got a real good show lined up for you. And to kind of keep things moving right along, I want you to meet my very, very special guest today. This is one of the finest singers, I think, in country music. I know you will enjoy him, and I know you have bought many, many of his fine records. Let's make him welcome right now, the one and only George Jones. Right. Jones Boy!
Walk through this world with me. Go where I go. Share all the dream with me. Hide me your soul. And life wastes. And some of us find. I look for you a long, long time. And now that I've found you, new horizons I see. Come take my hand and walk through this world. Thank you. share all the dream with me. I've searched for you so, and now that I found you, new horizons I see. Come take my hand and walk through this world with me. Come take my hand and walk through this world. I want to thank you so much for letting me be on your show today.
We're really tickled to death to have you, and you don't know how many times we have asked for you, and of course you're busy all the time, I know, and making your fine musical records, some of the best in country music.
Just want you to know I couldn't have been on a better country show.
Thank you, partner. We want you to come back a little later on and do another in person.
We're going to do it. You can't keep it back. We're going to come back.
Trent and Electric Five String. Right now, I want to call out a little gal here that her and I have had a lot of luck with a couple of single records. I haven't called you out yet. Wait just a minute there, kiddo. And we've had a lot of success with a couple of records, and we're mighty proud of them. And let's make her welcome right now. She's already out here. Miss Dolly Parton.
I couldn't wait to get to sing with you.
Oh, okay, pal.
See, I'm prouder than you.
Oh, I see. That's good.
We're holding on with nothing left.
I'm so tired of holding on to nothing. The years have shown no kindness for the hard times we've been through.
We've squeezed the life from every dream, but still go right on bluffing. With really nothing left to hold on to.
Oh, why do we keep holding on with nothing left to hold on to? Let's be honest with each other. That's the least that we can do. I feel guilty when they end me and you. We're holding.
Victims of a passion much too strong to be denied.
Now with only tears to show for all these years that we've been faking, God only knows how long, how hard we've tried.
Oh, why do we keep holding on with nothing left to hold on to? Let's be honest with each other. That's the least that we can do. I feel guilty when they end in me and you. We're holding on, nothing left to hold on to. We're holding on, nothing left to hold on to.
Thank you, darling. All righty. And many thanks for requesting that one and buying the record. Right now, I want you to meet one of the greatest duets that I have ever heard. We was back in the dressing room a while ago, and these boys come in and said, Mr. Wagner, I'd like to audition for your television show if you're taking on any new talent. These are George's two boys, George Jones's two kids, and they are really dandies. Let's give them a big welcome and get them to come out here. Boys, come on over here. Let us find out here now, before you all get started to sing, we better get this down a little bit here and find out what your names is.
My name is Toby Phillips.
Toby Phillips. And?
My name is Dwayne Phillips.
Dwayne Phillips. And have you all got one picked out you're going to do first?
We should,
yes, sir.
Okay. What's it going to be?
It's going to be Together Again.
That's a dandy. Boys.
Gone.
Yes, my gray skies are gone.
You're back in my arms.
You're back in my arms.
Now where you belong.
And I where you belong.
The love was near.
Yes, the love we once knew.
Is living again.
Is living.
Together again. Together again.
Together again.
My gray skies are gone.
My gray skies are gone.
You're back in my arms.
You're back in my arms.
Now where you belong.
Now where you belong.
The love once knew.
Is the love we once knew.
Together again,
and nothing else matters.
We're together again.
Boy, that is just great. I tell you, that's fine. Thank you all so much. And listen, they're going to be writing to me, and I'll see that you get the cards and letters that they write in. That is just wonderful.
Yes, sir.
Thank you so much. Come back and see me. Right now, I want you to meet my old partner in crime here, the one with the green hat. Boy, he's decked out today. Let's make him welcome Speck Rhodes. Here he comes.
Hey,
somebody told me that last year on vacation that you and Buck Trent went to Africa to go big game hunting. Is
we
that right?
Went. We sure did. But what did that you? Buck Trent knows about big game hunting ain't very much.
Oh, really?
We was out there one day hunting, and this woman went running through the underbrush.
Yeah?
And I looked out there and hollered at her. I said, hey, you game? Buck shot her.
How did he know she was game? Did she say she was?
Yeah, she said, yeah. So he shot her. I would do that. I'm going back to where I come from. I'm going back to where I come from, where the honeysuckle smells sweet and pretty and makes you think. I used to think my life was humdrum, but I sure have learned a lesson that is bound to stick. Sometimes I do, though I took my $15, but gone since Thursday evening, and I got a hunch you'll never see the guy. Oh, I used to go down to the station every evening just to watch the Pullman train come rolling in, and then one night that great temptation got the best of me and led me to a life of sin. I took my hat and $14, and I went through of this life that always bothers when you're rich and hunting romance. But my hunting days are over, I can tell you that. I met a gal in Kansas City, and she winked at me and asked me if I'd like to step around, and I said, yep, that's what I'm here for. So she said she'd take me to the
hottest spot in town. She mentioned things she'd have to fix up, so she took my $14, but there must have been a mix-up. She'd been gone since Thursday evening, and I got a hunch I'll never see that gal no more.
She hollered back and said, yeah, an old buck shot her.
Boy, boy, beauty dandy. Thank you, Speck. Right now, it's time for my favorite spot on the program, and I'm sure many, many of you folks. Time for our sacred number. And here is a number that Miss Dolly Parton wrote herself. It's one of the most beautiful sacred songs titled, He Is Real.
All about me, I can see the things His mighty hands have made. Brooks and streams and the peaceful meadows, trees that fill the earth with shade, winds that blow from all directions, some that warm and some that chill. When in doubt, I look around me, then I know that He is real. He is real. Moon and stars in the folds of the air. He's as real as the summer roses, for His hands have placed them there. He's as real as the valley and the mountain, the dandelion and the daffodil. And I am part of His creation, and in my heart I know He's real. He is real. He is real. He is real. I find it hard to understand how one can see and not believe that everything is for a purpose. He has planned it carefully. Man will look on God's creation, and in their minds they'll doubt Him still. But things so marvelous just don't happen, and in my heart I know He's real. He is real. He is real. He is real. He's as real as the sun heavens, the moon and stars and the folds of the air. He's as real as the stars in the heavens, for His hands have placed them there. He's as real as the valley and the mountains, the dandelion and the lily of the field. And I am part of His creation, and in my heart I know He's real.
Now I want you to meet my guest again. You know, we're trying to pick out songs for today's show that you folks would like to hear, and we could do 2 hours of George Jones songs, and I'm sure you'll love all of them. But here's one kind of specially for you, titled The Race Is On. Georgie boy!
I feel tears welling up, going deep inside, like my heart's from a hatred. Down of loneliness, short and painful, that I may never shake. You might say that I was taking it hard when she wrote me off with a call. But don't you wager that'll hide the sorrow when I'm a brick rock down and ball. Well, the race is on, and here comes pride in the backstretch. Heartaches are going to the inside. My tears are holding back. They're trying not to fall. Say, race is on, and it looks like heartache, and the winner loses all.
Well,
expecting what the final result would be. How little you fear wake you up each morning, finding that you're gone from me. Taking pain in my heart for the day was the one I hated to face. Somebody new came up to win her. I came out in second.
Well, the race is
on, and here comes pride in the back. Heart attacks are going to the inside. My tears are holding back. I try not to fall. My heart got scratched for another sake. Race is on, and it looks like heartbreak. And the winner loses all.
Thank you, George. Thank you, boy. Great job, and you're welcome back anytime, you and the Jones boys. And our time is just about come and gone for today. I hope you have enjoyed the show. And if you have, well, be sure and invite us back to your house next week at the same time. So for Miss Dolly Parton, George Jones, Speck Rhodes, stay out of the big game territory.
I'm going to, Benny.
We'll see y'all next week, same time. So long, everybody. Good to Don.
This has been the Porter Wagoner Show, a half hour of good country music and fun brought to you from the home of the Grand Ole Opry. This is Don Hauser inviting you to tune in next week, same time, same station. Oh, 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 oh